We're coming in. Yep. Son las cinco, seis. Hello.
Thanks for the
Hey
todos.
guys.
Buenas
What's
noches.
up? Buenas noches. Okay. Manis, ya hace frío.
Sí.
¿Sí? ¿Dónde estás?
Nueva York.
Ah, sí. Okay.
El grande manzana.
The Big Apple, yep. So, do you? Ana, ¿ustedes dice manzana grande? Big
Para Nueva
Apple,
York,
Nueva York.
la gran manzana.
La gran manzana, ok.
Sala.
Good. Otherwise, he's getting there.
Oakland, California.
Okay. Is it nice? It's nice there.
Muscle
Good. 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 Okay. Babu, you got a camera? Hola, Babu. Okay. Bryce, how you doing today?
Good, good. Speaking of cold, hace un
Sí.
poco de frío en esta casa.
Okay.
We're all going to be wearing jackets and polos.
Yeah, I have one here, just in case. Good. All right. Any questions today? How was your Thanksgiving? ¿Cómo fue el Día de Acción de Gracias?
Ya, Dios de gracia.
¿Cómo estuvo? ¿Todo bien? ¿Mucho pavo?
Bueno,
Bueno.
yo y mi esposa.
¿Comiste pavo?
Nah, no,
Nah.
nah.
¿Jamón? ¿Pollo?
No,
¿Qué
no,
comiste?
well, no importa para nosotros,
Okay.
viejos.
right. Okay. Well, not sure how many people we will get today. We'll have a look. But we can begin. So, Mr. Roseborough, what do you have teed up for us today?
Today, what we're doing is some expressions with ya.
Yeah.
As and some of you probably would know some of these, but still, there's a lot of little expressions. I mean, I couldn't put every little expression with ya, but ya can mean different things depending on
Excellent.
the depending on the senses. And also, I did a couple with if you accidentally do something to yourself, that showed how to do that. Also, I touched on three verbs, llevar, dar, and dar, because they kind of are very closely related as far as taking how long something takes, and durar, and taking how long, a period
How
of
long
time or how
something
long
takes.
something lasts. So
Okay.
that's what it is.
Great. Okay. Nancy, you made it. Good job. Okay. Charlotte's here. Okay. Dennis. There's
Yes,
Dennis.
I'm here.
Okay. All right. Babu, Manish. Okay. Charlotte's coming into the room. Well, let's begin. I'll go ahead and
You
share
so much.
screen. Was that a question? Okay. We're going to share share. Okay. And here we go. Okay. Let's do gonna try something. I'm gonna try pinning the three of us and just see if the recording is any different. Okay. Okay. Oh, did it? Hold on. Pin, pin, pin. Okay. I don't know if it's going to do any different or not. So, who wants to start? Expressions with ja and
Yeah.
some other things today.
Let me start today. Casi me caigo en la acera por el hielo. I almost fell on the sidewalk because of the ice.
Okay.
The translation is right, Chet. Just on the verb is caigo. Casi me caigo. Caigo.
Caigo, caigo,
Caigo, caigo.
caigo.
See,
No,
it would be
caigo.
kai. Yes, there
I
is
know
no.
that.
No, I was just gonna say there's no accent above the I, so you want Oh, okay. to. So in this case, you want to say the I like caigo, right?
But if it's
Try so hard to
caigo.
put accents on the words, just can't get it. It's hard for me.
Yeah.
Like. And I'm glad I put one there, even though it's wrong.
Yeah,
Is
so if this had an accent on it, ka ego, we would say it like that. But this does not have an accent, so those vowels become I, kai, like an AY sound. Kaigo.
go, Kaigo.
Good job.
Can I see me, Kaigo?
Good job. Okay.
Okay.
So I almost fell on the sidewalk for.
Of
So in
course.
this case, I guess you're teaching us that for is because of the ice.
It's yes on the ice because of the ice, and then of course the first three, casi me caigo.
Casi me caigo.
And the reason why
I
I did that
almost
is
fell.
because sometimes people will make the mistake of saying. It may make sense, but casi me caí. But in this case, you could just use the present, even though you're talking about something that happened in the past, whether it's 5 minutes ago, 5 seconds ago, it's the present tense.
Okay, that's great. I almost fell. Okay, great. Okay, couple people coming in. Scott, welcome. Kelly, welcome. Raquel, bienvenida. Okay, the next one, number two. Would anybody like to have a go at it? We're leaving right now.
I can try it. I have to walk my dog right
Vamos. Yeah.
now.
Go ahead.
Nos vamos. Ahora mismo. Mismo. Mismo.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, can you repeat again, please?
Oh,
Nos.
nos vamos ahora mismo.
Nos salimos. Yeah.
So, ahora is now, right now, ahora mismo. And is there anything you want to highlight here? You're on mute, my friend.
The verb ear, sir.
You're on mute, Bryce. Bryce, you're on mute.
Okay. Ya nos vamos.
Ya
It's
nos
like we say,
vamos.
ya me voy. And also,
Ya me voy.
I just wanted to make sure or clarify on the first one. You can say, caí. A lot of times people say it like that, though, also, but you can, if you say caí, it would still be correct.
Casi me caí.
Yes.
Yeah, we can say that too. Casi me caí, but it was 5 seconds ago. Oops, casi me
Was
caigo, casi
going
me
to ask
caí.
about that because fell isn't fell is past tense, but isn't caigo present tense?
Yeah.
Yes, it is, but it's super common.
Yes, okay.
Let's see.
And the second you were saying also, ya no vamos.
Yes, on the second one, ya nos
Okay,
vamos.
okay. It's correct. Also, what you, the translation.
Yes, it
Okay.
is. Yes, it is
Yeah,
correct when you say it
it
over
your
and so on.
link.
Yes,
It's
yes.
just another way. This is just another way.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, like means right now. We're doing it right
Right.
now, immediately.
Yeah, well, the original is yeah, right now,
Yeah,
but you
right.
know, you can still stay there for an hour.
Like the next one, number three.
Yeah,
Okay.
me boy.
Yeah, ya
Yeah,
voy, and maybe
yeah,
you will
boy.
go like
Yeah,
1 hour
boy.
later. Yeah.
Yeah.
Would you say
So.
salimos ya?
Pardon?
Salimos ya. Ya salimos.
Salimos,
No, in that case, it will be strictly past. Ya salimos, something that you already did.
Okay, so yeah, boy,
Yeah, boy,
this is something that
I'm
Anna
going.
says all the time.
Chet, two question. My little brother, okay, for example, when he is on his phone, he will always say ya salí. Okay, and he's still here. He's not leaving. And a lot of people here knows that. They will say, oh, ya salí, but but that's not true. Or they will say, I'm almost there, but they're still in their house. Okay. I think that is a Latino thing.
That's a world thing, I think.
Okay, I don't know, but I know it's a
The
Nika
thing for
thing,
sure.
okay, or it's my brother thing. He does that all the time. I hate it, but my point is, like, you can hear those things, ya salimos, and
Yes,
still
animals.
present didn't happen, the action, okay? But it's just more how people are than Spanish grammar or, you know, something that is right.
Yes. Okay. So, ya voy. It's like, I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Right.
Right?
Okay.
Coming. Right? Or I'm coming now.
Yeah. Somebody's
I'm
knocking
on
on the
my way.
door. Boy, ya
Yep.
boy.
Ya voy.
Yeah, okay.
Right. Okay.
But boy means I'm going. Don't boy
Yeah,
mean I go.
it does.
Yeah,
Yes,
but yeah.
but
But
the English is
sent
I'm coming, but it's
okay.
reverse. I'm
Oh yeah,
going.
okay.
Again,
Nice to know.
yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be right back. Anything else you want to point out on number three?
No, I think
Yes,
that's it.
I on my way means to estoy de camino.
Yeah.
Yes.
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 Estoy camino.
Yep.
But it's very common, Raquel, we say, hey, I'll be right there, or hey, I'm on my way, right? It's common.
All right.
But yes, estoy en camino. Voy en camino. All right. I'll be right back.
Ya regreso.
Yes. Okay, so you hear the waiters at a restaurant. They say that, ya regreso, right? I'll be right back with your water, with your food, to take your order. I'll be right back.
And keep in mind, you also will hear people say, and that's common, saying ya regreso, also ya vuelvo and ya vengo.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
All right.
Can you also say regressare or voya regressar, or it's not really used?
It's correct. It's a good translation. Okay, you
Awesome.
can say that absolutely and translate it that way. No problem. In this case, we use ya regreso, ya vuelvo, o ya vengo, just because the expressions with ya. But yes, it's correct, Manish.
Okay. What would Terminator say? I'll be
I'll
back.
be back. You
Voy a regresar. Okay.
then.
What does this mean? Number five. Okay. I think everybody probably understands the literal words, but that last part, yeah.
That's it. No
Boom.
more.
No
And that's
puedo
it.
ya.
I'll be back soon. I mean, yeah.
That's it. No more.
Yes. Someone read the Spanish translation, whoever.
Voy a esperar 10 minutos más y ya.
Voy a esperar 10 minutos más y ya.
Yeah, más y ya.
Sometimes you may hear people say, ya está, but same thing.
Ya. Okay.
The translator,
So,
I'll wait only 10 minutes. I'm going to wait 10 minutes and that's it. And no more. Just...
Okay, I'll go ahead and put in the whole thing. That's kind of what I think of when somebody says "ija," and oftentimes they'll do their hands and they do this. They go "ija," and I'll wait 10 minutes. "Ija," that's it, and that's it. Okay. In fact, I'm gonna reverse these because I would say that in English, the top one is more equal to this than the bottom one. Voy a esperar 10 minutos más y nada más. 10 minutos y nada más. Okay. I can't do this anymore. Somebody say that and translate it.
Puedo hacer este ya
No, otra vez, Ken.
no puedo hacer eso o esto no ya no ya no ya
Ya no
oh
puedo
ya
hacer.
o también ya no.
Yes,
Okay.
ya no puedo hacer esto.
Okay. So in this case, so say the sentence, Ken, the way Anna wrote it.
Okay, ya no puedo hacer esto.
Excellent. Ya no puedo hacer esto. So we're really saying like now I can't do this, or I can't do this anymore in English, in Spanish. Ya no puedo hacer esto. Excellent. Okay. Zoom user? Who's Zoom user?
I have no idea.
We don't know. Okay. Kelly, Scott, any questions?
No,
No.
it's clear. Thank you.
Okay. All righty.
I came a little later. You're just using the examples of Yah and what was
In
the other?
the first part, Bryce, James Roseborough has done a lot of Yah examples, but we're going to get into a few other things also. Have you played with this before? Is this familiar or new territory?
It's kind of new for me. I mean, I've seen a lot of the sentences with this word, but in this context, I'm learning a lot.
Awesome. Great. Who would like to do número siete?
I'll
Siete.
try that one too. Casi me quemo a sacar el pollo de la parrilla. I know I'm saying that like parella. I almost burned myself.
Paria.
¿Cómo?
Real.
Paria.
Parrilla.
Parri, parri, parri.
Parrilla.
Parrilla.
Oh yeah, it's a
Parrilla.
rural
Parrilla.
R, two R's. Parrilla.
Parrilla.
Almost burnt myself taking the chicken from the grill.
Okay.
Taking it off the grill.
Taking it off the grill, okay.
Sometimes it just in that sentence I use al sacar, but also, you may hear sacando. Casi me quemo sacando el pollo de la parrilla.
Parrilla.
Okay.
Parrilla, parrilla.
Okay. Sacando, yep. Van sacar.
Okay. Casi me quemo a sacar uno de la pared.
Okay, for the Spanish speakers, burned or burnt, either one is okay. Any questions? Anything particular? Anything else you particularly want to point out here? Make game, make game.
Yeah, it's just another. You accidentally did something to you. You almost did something to yourself.
Right.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Ocho. Raquel, I see you.
Okay, I will try. How long does it take to walk there? How long does what? Long does? I think it's cuánto tiempo toma caminar o cuánto tiempo toma llegar ahí.
Pero específicamente para caminar, Ana.
That's one that you can
So,
say a couple different ways.
how long does it take to get there or
I don't think we
arrive
say
there?
that. ¿Cuánto
I
tiempo
say
se tarda en
tarda.
caminar? I think tarda is more common. ¿Cuánto se tarda en caminar? In this case, it's impersonal, so we won't use en caminar. But for example, if I ask you, ¿cuánto te tardaste en caminar? O ¿cuánto te tardaste caminando? That is personal. Personal is very direct to an action that you do. Or I can say, me tardé 2 horas caminando. I did the action. It's very personal. In this case, I just want a general idea
Yeah.
of how long it takes something. So the most accurate translation is this one.
¿Cuánto tiempo se tarda
Interesting.
en
So for
caminar?
Se tarda o toma llegar ahí. ¿Cómo?
English, we distinguish How long does it take to get there is general. If I say, how long does it take to walk there, I specifically mean to walk, like not driving, not, I'm really asking, I want to walk there. How long is it going to take? Right? ¿Cuánto tiempo se tarda en llegar ahí? Okay.
Entonces, maybe cuánto tiempo se toma llegar ahí caminando.
Caminando. Okay.
Yeah, also.
¿Cuánto tiempo para caminar ya?
That's correct.
Yeah, I like that. Okay, for the English speakers, this is what we want to ask. Like, I'm visiting, I don't have a car, I don't want to take a bus, I would like to walk. How long does it take for me to walk there? So this is good. ¿Cuánto tiempo se tarda en llegar caminando allí? So can you say en llegar allí caminando or not? It's not good.
No, it's right en llegar ahí caminando.
Okay.
Also.
Also good. Okay. Cool. Thank you, Raquel.
Can I ask a question about that number eight? Can you hear me? Okay.
Yes, it's a little bit quiet, but I can hear you.
Oh, I'm sorry, my tablet is doing its own thing. Can you use Andara as well, or is because it's not specific? Can you say andar as well, or does it have to be
Andar
coming?
ahí.
Andando.
Andando. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure what countries in Latin America say that. I know in Spain people say that, andando.
Okay.
Okay. Andando for us has other uses, but yes, you is correct also.
Oh, you know what? Maybe we can do something on the differences between caminar, andar, and pasear. So, for the examples, that would be nice to know the differences.
Okie
Yeah, that's a
dokie.
good idea.
I'm sure Bryce picked up on that. Number nine, nueve. B9. Bingo. Who's got number nine? Ken, you're on mute.
Dang, okay. Somebody wanted to do it. That's let him do.
Do
Do
it.
Go
Go
¿Cuánto
ahead.
tiempo te lleva vestirte? How much time does it take you to get dressed?
Okay.
She said
Yeah,
that kind
how
of
much
rough.
time?
Either one. What
Was that, Bryce?
was gonna say, either one is correct. How long does it take you to get dressed? How much time does it take you to get dressed? Either one. No. Okay, like, hey, can you wait for me? Hey, how long does it take you to get dressed? I'm in a rush.
All right. How much time? How long or how much time does it take you to get dressed? All right. Now, this te lleva vestirte. Does that make sense to everybody?
Yeah, well, it's
To
too
why is it llevar? Bryce, why is it
Well, that's
llevar?
the multiple uses of llevar, because in some cases, of course, it means to carry or to lead something, to lead you to a conclude, but in this case, I wanted to go using it as far as time is concerned. How long does it take you?
Take you to get dressed. Okay. Cool.
Could you
Excellent
say it
examples.
without that? Could you say cuánto tiempo vestirte?
Well, you
Need
would
something
say,
in there.
oh, say, okay. Yeah, I see what you're talking about.
You can say cuánto tiempo te tardas vistiéndote.
That sounds
Es another
harder.
way. No.
Yes. Te tardes.
¿Te tardas? ¿Cuánto tiempo te tardas especialmente? No, es common. Very, very common. It's more common than te
Vestiéndote,
lleva.
vestiéndote.
Yeah. ¿Cuánto tiempo te tardas vistiéndote?
Wow, okay. It's easy for you to say. All right.
I guess.
Okay.
Vistiéndote.
All right. This is a common phrase. What took you so long? Where did you go? What did you do?
These are all things we can use right now.
Yes.
We'll use them tomorrow.
That's right. What took you so long? What took you so long? Who's got that?
What took you so long?
Somebody want to guess?
Thomas.
Okay, Bryce,
Okay,
help us
Thomas.
out.
Okay,
What are we
you can
doing
say,
here?
¿por qué tardaste ta tanto?
¿Por
¿Por
qué?
qué
¿Por
tardaste
qué?
tanto? ¿Por qué
¿Por
te
qué?
tomó tanto
Tarde.
tiempo?
Tardes.
Porque tomó tanto tiempo.
Tardes.
I was going for the that one.
What
Porque
took?
te
Tardes.
tardaste tanto. ¿Te
Tardes.
tardaste?
Oh,
¿Por qué
tardes. So
tardaste
this is kind of more like,
tanto?
why are you so late, right?
Well, not really.
Not
I
really.
mean, I guess
Yeah, it sounds like
it
it's
can't mean
more
that.
with yeah in Spanish. Sounds like why it took you so long than rather than the translation. ¿Qué te tomó tanto tiempo? ¿Qué te tardó? ¿Qué te retrasó tanto?
Give us some of those.
Okay, ¿qué te demoró tanto? ¿Qué te retrasó? ¿Qué te demoró tanto? ¿Qué te hizo tardarte tanto?
Great. I'm going to move this down to the next page so they stay together. Dokie. These are all excellent.
Something about this is it's a tiny detail, but in Spanish we try to keep everything very personal, okay? Because we are very familiar, friendly, whatever. In Spanish, I'm talking about the language, okay? And so we are always trying to use te to make it more personal. ¿Por qué tardaste tanto? Is absolutely correct. There's nothing wrong with that, but for things like that, we will always use te to make it more personal.
That's a really good point right there too,
It's a
because
tiny detail, okay? You guys can't just ignore it, but you will hear that more often.
Yes, I was just gonna say too that because there are some things that you can add the pronoun on and it's fine. Now taking away from something that demands a pronoun, that's different. But adding the pronoun, that's a great point.
Cool. So if we just add that te in there, we're not accidentally changing something to reflexive that should not be
No,
reflexive.
you're not changing the meaning of.
Okay. All right. What are we writing? Te tardas? Okay. Why are you so late? Right. Okay. La película dura más de 3 horas. This must be Gladiator 2 or
Lord
Dune,
of the
Lord of
Rings.
the Rings.
Lord of the Rings, yes. The special edition is like almost 5 hours, I think. Oh my gosh. But have you heard the thing? Like, will you sit down and watch a 9-hour movie? No.
No.
What if we, but what if we break it up into 9 1-hour segments, right? And
Well,
then
that's good
people,
because it'll keep your attention. Yeah,
but
that's just binge.
people binge watch it, right? Yeah. Okay. La película.
The film lasted 3 hours. The film lasted lasted more than 3 hours. Yeah.
Do you want lasts
This
or were you
last
thinking something there?
last more than 3 hours
Or runs?
runs. Okay.
Yeah. Dura. I think dura is more, it lasts. It
Yeah,
lasts.
yeah.
It goes for lasts. What goes
Oh,
for,
you're four. Yeah, okay.
runs for,
Four.
it lasts, goes for, or runs for
One,
more than three
three
hours.
hours.
Any of those are common. Everything, any questions on that one or anything else you want to point out?
No.
Okay. Doce.
Everything will be ready no later than 3 in the afternoon. Todos estaría listo no más que 3 p.m. en la tarde.
Very
Was
close, very
close, Kim,
close.
but keep in mind it's estaría, it would be the conditional.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Okay. Last 3 de la tarde.
Should that be no más tardar?
No, it's amastada.
Wow, okay. I gotta let this one sink in. Todo estará listo. Más tardar.
It's more in English. We'll be ready by 3 p.m.
Okay.
Ooh. He's tired.
Yeah, now he was I think he was asking you, James, you were asking about the ah before the mas. Is that what you
No,
were?
I was thinking about no más, like
The receipt don't.
no later than,
Okay.
no,
Okay.
like I was in my mind, not later than, right? Okay.
Or dress.
Like we said, no later than Thursday. I must
Right.
tardar el jueves, for example.
Okay.
But yeah,
So
I
it would
must.
still be amastarar.
Yes.
Interesting. My brain is having a hard time working the negative, like
Oh,
amastardar.
come on, that's like has no money. How do you think we feel about that? Tiene no dinero.
Okay.
It's the same. We just
All
need to
right.
learn it. How
Just
about
learn it. Just believe it. Right.
can
Thank
it
you,
also
Bryce.
be
Thank you, Bryce.
you
can it also be por la tarde?
At the
Not in this case
tres.
because
No.
you
Yeah.
were saying something, James.
No, go ahead, Bryce.
I was going to say because it now if it was no later Then the afternoon, I think you can use four, but this in this particular instance, the three, you're using a specific time. You know, like I'm going to do something in the morning. Voy a hacer algo en la mañana versus voy a hacer algo, you know, at three, you know, a las 9 de la mañana. You know, at night you have to use a day when you're using a specific
Time.
time.
So, por la mañana is in the morning, or en la mañana, por la mañana, but
Por la tarde, afternoon.
tres de la tarde, o 9 de la mañana. Okay. Good question.
Can you say no menos a las tres?
Oh, I thought. No
No.
menos de las tres, no.
You can say no menos de $10, for example. ¿Cuánto te va a costar eso? No menos de $10. That's a use of no menos. No menos de 3 días.
Not less than 10. What I was going to say is, too, is so this is an example of, you know, things that are harder to reconcile in your mind. Those are the things you have to say over and over and over because those are the hardest things to understand. I really appreciate this. Just these are things that you just have to accept. Get used to. Use them often. All right. This is something everybody can relate to right now. That damn turkey. It's probably been frozen for 5 years. Right? Okay. What does this mean? Number 13, trece.
El pavo tardó 3 días en descongelarse.
Almost.
Descongelarse.
Descongelarse.
¿Cómo?
Descongelarse.
Descongelarse.
Yeah, so
Descongelarse.
this GE right there, the GE sounds like the English hey, HAY.
Descongelarse.
It's the alphabet G.
Yeah. Hey,
Descongelarse.
Larse. Okay.
The
Good job.
turkey took 3 days to thaw out and 2 days to dry out. Yes.
The turkey
So
took
did you
3 days to thaw.
to thaw or to out?
To thaw out.
Ah, to thaw out. And why did you put it in parentheses? It's optional?
The out
Yeah, some
is
people say
optional.
thaw, yes.
Thaw out and or just thaw.
Either
Both.
one, they mean the same. To thaw,
Okay.
to
Is
thaw
the only
out.
way to say this congruences?
Just say thaw and
Defrost.
yeah.
Defrost,
Frost.
yeah.
Defrost.
Defrost.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a
Defrost,
better word for
thaw.
me.
Yeah.
Defrost. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
That's the southern accent for me. We say thaw instead of the other word you
Defrost.
said.
Yeah, I think
That's a
thaw
very
is
southern
pretty
thing I'm
common.
trying to say.
Yeah, I think thaw is very common. And I think thaw out is probably more common than just
Deshielarse.
thaw.
Okay, so
Yes.
I didn't know that word, okay? It's the first time that I hear and see. But so is deshielo. Deshielo. How do you say derretirse?
To
Thaw also?
melt, to melt and
Melt.
melt.
Okay,
Yeah.
melt and
But
thaw is
turkeys don't melt.
deshielar. Des
Yeah.
des deshielar. Deshielar. Deshielo. Okay.
food, we'd
Okay.
be more likely to say defrost for food.
Yeah, defrost. I think I will keep that one. I will use that one. Defrost.
You're not going
Okay.
to melt the
It's true.
turkey.
Oh,
Turkey does not melt.
Not going to melt the turkey.
Butter and ice melt. Yeah. Okay. Okay. This is great. Number 14. This is excellent because there's a difference between not more and not any more, right? Okay. So how do we say this?
Ya no
Ya
más.
no más.
Just ya no. You can say ya
No.
no.
Ya no más is not correct.
Ya no.
Ya no
Ya
más.
no. Not anymore. Ya no más.
You tell us, Anna. Ya no más? Or ya no? Raquel?
I will say ya
You
no
say
más.
yeah,
ya no
you say
más?
it. You can say
Yeah, we got it.
it.
Looks like either one is okay.
How about ni siquiera? Is that same or different?
Not
That's something
even.
different. Oh, okay. Wrong. I'm wrong.
Well, not wrong. Just exploring different things.
Yeah.
This is great.
Not even close. Ni siquiera. Yes, it's close.
Yeah, ni siquiera. All right. Good. That's great. I'm glad you brought that up, Carl. Good. All right. And what about if it's just, yeah.
Stop.
Enough.
Just
Stop. Enough.
no.
Enough. Go to your
Do
room.
it. Hurry.
Don't.
Yeah, you say basta. Yeah, basta.
Stop. Enough. Now. Hurry. What else, Bryce? Have you heard it used for?
Already is not. Yeah.
Already?
Yeah, already.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear another word.
Finished.
One good thing about this, like someone says, yeah, I mean, stop, enough now, hurry, already. Pretty much from the context of whatever you're talking about, you know that right away.
Yeah. Right. And so yeah, okay.
You ever heard the expression Java? Java. Yeah, I hear people, I talk to people in Colombia and Venezuela, and they say that a lot. It's like, wait a minute, or something like that, or Java.
Yes, Yala,
Yeah, don't trust in that. We never do that quickly.
Java. Okay,
Come
I'm
on. It can
going,
take us
right?
an hour to go there.
Like it, yeah, I mean, it means like I'm already going, right? But it doesn't mean that. It's more like wait a minute, or just a minute, or after a while. Yeah. Okay. So you talk to people in Venezuela and Colombia a lot. How do you do that? Where do you do that?
I use a teacher in Venezuela online,
Great.
and I
Okay.
met a couple of people in Colombia on HelloTalk, and we communicate pretty often.
Great.
So, yeah.
Okay. We have an app for that. It can help you practice with them.
Ah.
if you're interested, write to
Yeah.
me, let me know.
Sure.
Okay. It's almost done.
Time.
Oh.
Estoy casi termino.
I'm almost done. I'm sorry. Yes, Ken, go ahead.
Estoy casi termino. Termino de, no termino. Estoy
I'm
ya
almost
casi
dead.
termino. Ya casi termino. Okay.
And sometimes you may hear a person just say, ya casi.
Thank you, guys.
All right,
For
four.
Yakasi, will it be it is almost done?
Yeah, casi, you know.
Ya
Okay,
casi.
ya casi.
It's
Okay, it's
impersonal,
almost
right?
done. Okay,
Yeah.
yes. Okay.
Okay, I'm almost finished.
Yes.
Okay, just about. Just about. So when somebody says casi termino, casi, casi is almost, just about is very common. I'm just about done. I'm just about finished. Very common. Good. Appunto. Okay. Ya comiste?
Have you eaten?
You already.
Have you eaten?
Did you already eat? Have you already eaten?
The South, we say jeet yet?
Jeet yet? Yeah.
Jeet yet?
The
response is no, Jew.
Okay, did you eat yet? Have you eaten yet? Okay.
Could also be already, couldn't it?
James. James,
Yeah.
can we quickly go to the previous sentence, please?
Sure.
Yeah, this one. I'm just about done. I'm just about finished. Are we missing here something? I'm just about to be done. I'm just about to finish. I mean, do you think this is here after about? Are we missing it?
Well, that's what I have here is more common.
Okay.
All right. I'm just about to finish, or I'm almost done, would be the most common, right? I'm almost done. Okay. Now, certainly it's correct to say to be. I'm just about to be done, finished there, but it's unnecessary. The to be is not needed.
Okay.
With above.
I'm just about to be.
I mean, for it's necessary for that particular sentence or
That
phrase. I'm
particular
about,
sentence.
okay.
But when you say, if you take out the just, okay, I'm about to finish, I'm about to be finished, I'm
Ah,
about
then it's
to,
not the
I'm a,
about, it's the just. Okay.
well, in that case, the just is optional. It's not wrong to say,
Yeah.
I'm just about to be something. I'm just about to be sick, right? Like, oh my gosh, I'm just about to be sick. I'm
That's
just
good.
about to be. He is just about to be elected, right? There's many examples where it's correct and many examples where it's not necessary.
It's almost regional
I would say that
in
also.
North America.
Yeah. Cool. Good job, Ken.
Thank you, James.
Okay. Right now.
Mismo.
Ahora mismo.
Ahora mismo is correct, but when you want to give it more emphasis, ya mismo, yes.
Ya mismo.
Ya mismo. Right now.
Right now.
Like, come on, chop chop.
Chop, chop.
Ya casi me voy.
Ya casi me voy.
Today, okay. James chose the fun sentences. He was
yes,
like,
he
okay.
Did. Yes, he
Everybody
did.
Everybody is in chilling mode after Thanksgiving.
Right.
These are pretty interesting. Yes. Thank you, James.
You're welcome.
Okay. Scott, are you part of the WhatsApp group?
No, I'm not.
We have a WhatsApp group that accompanies this. You're welcome to join it. I would love to chat with you about your connections and how you're practicing and what you're doing, if you'd like to talk about that.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Okay. Is there anybody else who's not part of the WhatsApp group?
I don't think I'm a part of it.
Well, chat, we've been trying to get you in there. Let's get you going.
Chet is there.
Am yeah, I? Chet's there. I've seen I've seen you in there.
That's on my phone, on the
on
my
WhatsApp,
iPhone.
On the WhatsApp. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, yeah. Way too technical, but yeah.
Okay.
I'm there. Getting better.
All right. Scott, if you write to team@sharelingo.com, it's really easy to remember. Just team@sharelingo.com. We'll all get it, but I'll write back to you.
Sure.
Okay. You can also do james.archer@sharelingo.com, but team is easier to remember. So, okay. 19. Hey, we might make it through the whole list tonight, Bryce. 19. Ya casi me voy.
Ya casi me voy.
Mm-hmm.
To go. I'm almost ready to go.
About to leave.
So me voy is to leave. Voy is go, and me voy is leave. Irse.
Me voy.
So
me voy to leave.
Leave. See the difference between boy and me voy?
Boy,
okay.
Okay,
that's a really good example of where the reflexive does change the meaning.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you also, just for people that may not, we James already put the structure, or I don't want to put the structure already. Estoy a punto de irme. It also means I'm about to leave. A punto de.
You want to do this, Hannah? Okay, Anna can fix it if I'm wrong. All right. Okay. And this is very common. This is a super common
phrase. My favorite one
phrase.
Right there.
It's a super common phrase, right. How do we say this? You already know, number 20.
Yes,
you already know. You already know.
Ya no sabes.
Ya saber.
Ya sabes.
Ya sabes. Ya lo sabes.
Ya lo sabes.
Ya lo sabes.
Ya lo sabes.
Ya lo sabes.
You already know it. You already know.
Ya lo sabes.
You already know it.
Ya lo sabes.
How do I, whatever?
You already know.
That's right. Think, do your own thinking. Yes. This is fantastic and right on
yes,
time.
Very
That's
good.
That's great. Okay. Stop share. And I will try to put the recording up into YouTube, and probably also the Facebook group tomorrow. And Anna, I'm sure will have the document already there. Yeah. Good job, Anna. Ja. Listo.
Thanks, Antonio.
Instantaneous. Gracias. All right, everybody. Have a fantastic night.
Muchas gracias.
And we'll see you again next week. If you have any questions during the week, write to us anytime. And in the meantime, keep practicing. Keep connecting and practicing, okay? Thank you,
Okay.
Bryce, as always. Mr.
You're welcome. Hey,
Rojo
chicos,
Dessys.
chao. Buenas
Muchas,
noches.
muchas gracias.
Bye.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Ciao.
Gracias. Buenas
Ciao. Ciao.
noches.
Ciao.
Okay.
Adios.
Ciao.
Adios.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.